Welcome back. As we mentioned, the dream of hitting the Powerball lottery jackpot is still alive.
Yes, you still have a chance, everyone. No one won that top prize last night, but someone in Delaware came very close. They matched all five of the white balls, winning $1 million. So check out the new jackpot total now, $1.2 billion. And the next drawing is tomorrow night at 11, so good luck if you play.